Foreign Minister, when do you think there'll be an effective Syrian opposition force in the buffer zone in Ishan Bay?
Is it a press conference?
If you want, you can answer.
It's a good bet.
In the U.S. even a grand.
Well, we are training and equipping the moderate opposition to be safer for the moderate opposition that are fighting.
Thank you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.